first part is taking place. As you see, the Canadian dollar, Japanese yen moved back up into this resistance area and dropped back short. I took a trade on that and look forward to pay out right about here, and possibly bounce off this area and set up to go long. We'll see.